Okay, so just running through the bishop battle setup. Again, we're on lichess.org. We go to tools, we go to board editor. Go ahead and take off the pieces. And I would pick it, so yeah, just go ahead and take off four pawns. I kind of isolate the pawns probably. And I also set it up so that blocking in the bishop. Double tap this arrow over here, and then let me pull this over. And this little computer icon, I click on that, and below the board should be the move log. So I need this right here. So you could just copy this whole thing and send it to me, or you could just start where it says 1e4 and copy all the way down to where it says 0-1 here. You could get the PGN or FEN, that's the same thing. It's kind of whatever works easiest. Copy it, paste it into email to me, or some sort of text document to get it to me. And that's how we do the bishop battle.